Ooh. Resources, huh? And now I'm very slowly traveling through the woods. Oh. Try to avoid. Yes!
Resting would be nice, don't you think?
I really hope there's nothing in here that's gonna try to kill me.
I'm hungry. Thanks. When we stop.
Yes. Begin resting. God damn it. Well, that's good enough.
No stopping now.
I am overburdened. You know, I have an urge to play Diablo 2 now. That urge will fade soon, but meh.
I see something.
What is a trap doing there and why? Oh, hey. Some grass. Scorched fragment of a necklace. That's some money. Holy fuck! Oh, snap! I hope I can't get struck by one of those. Jesus Christ, this fucking shit! Right in front of me! Jesus Christ.
No stopping now.
Oh, snap. You see a tall, broad-shouldered man with prematurely gray hair and a decisive face. Everything about him, his stance, his gestures, his intonations, radiates confidence. I'm not here to listen to your complaints or your crazy plans, Kressel. We cannot fight, Restob. Leave Jamandi's messenger alone and follow your orders. You probably haven't even burned down that old house the Staglord seems to hate so much. Is the Staglord just going to hide forever? Hide in the fog forever? Kressel hisses angrily. If we don't show them our strength, they'll think this land belongs to them. When are we going to do something worthwhile? Something more than just stealing from these spineless hogs? She stops as she notices... Oh, this is a woman. Well. The man turns to you calmly. Ah, so you must be the guests... You must be the guests from Restob. Well, I always have preferred to... solve things face to face. I am Makiros Insmort. The Stag Lord's right hand. We should talk. What do you want to talk about, bitch? I'm sure you've heard many stories of the Stag Lord and his people. You probably think we're flesh-eating madmen. We're nothing of the sort, I assure you. We essentially want the same things as those who sent you. Ownership of this land and the right to take payment from those who live and work here. The stolen lands aren't part of Privoy, despite what anyone may think. My commander has as much right to this land as Jamandi Eldori. I personally forbade Kressel's people from harming the owners of the trading post. They paid on time and worked dutifully, at least until you showed up and disturbed things. But despite that, does this really need to end in violence? Restov is too far away to be able to effectively control these lands, and I don't want to lose any more of my people. So please, leave the Stag Lord be, and leave in peace. Yes, I shall stop the Stag Lord and the evil he commits. Noble intentions! How familiar. Kressel's hand axe whistles through the air, swishes through the air. Enough talk! You won't make it to the Stag Lord, Restov bootlicker! Just what we needed. Kressel, stand down. Well, you'll do whatever you wish, but know that I won't be helping you!
Does it matter?
This is a problem. Are we over-encumbered? No, we aren't.
Oh, right.
Shit. Okay, well, this appears to be a terrible place to be. Oh god! My fucking fuck! Amiri actually just got struck by lightning. Old Sycamore?
It is done.
What the hell? Goblin Alchemist?
Who will prevail?
Oh, hi there. Yeah, you get to... Jesus. Can you fucking hit someone, please? You need to... heal them wounds, good sir. And that's fucking useless.
Serves you right.
Oh, shit. Are you serious? Why the fuck can you not hit him? Finally! Jesus.
I tire of waiting. No stopping now.
Patience.
Yeah, there we go.
Onwards.
Let's see. Oh. Okay, well, I seem to have found this place. Hopefully. Are you serious? Oh, good God. Okay, yeah, it seems I cannot do this. What? You've got to be kidding me. Oh my God, if this game committed suicide on me again.
It is done.
Cool. An old sycamore, huh? Let's see what this place has to offer.
No stopping now.
Hmm. Oh, thylacines.
Charge!
Oh my God, that's a lot of thylacines.
We can do it.
Shit. Yeah! There we go.
March on.
Holy shit.
No stopping now.